Alright guys, so we'll head out.
No, no, positive attitude.
We are ready to head out with JeepOutfitters.ca. There's our tour guide, Chad.
Remember, when you're in the water hole, we want to keep the doors closed.
And you want to keep moving. The first water hole.
And here's our Grand Cherokee.
Flat rock bottom. We know where we can hook on. There's really not much up front.
We just decompressed. Ready to go in rock mode. And we are ready to hit the trail. We got four of us here. All Rubicons, and we got one Grand Cherokee to see what it can do. Let's see if it holds up with the rest.